tell you that if you plan to go to Texas this New Year's, do not run through the streets and the cow pastures drunk, or you will get arrested for public intoxication. I don't really understand public intoxication, because like if you're not driving and hurting anyone, why can't you be drunk in public with friends and not home alone where you can choke on your own vomit? But I don't make the rules. So I went to jail. And as I sat on the cot in my cell with grass stains on my jeans, mascara running down my face, well, it would have been a sobering experience for anyone. But I was so hammered. I just kept picturing myself doing the cell block tango. The woman in the cell with me was kind enough to turn away when I had to use the toilet in the middle of the room, but she also told me she was in there for a bar brawl, so I decided to keep my musical theater thoughts to myself and wait for my mom to come bail me out. On nights like this, when the world's a bit amiss and the lights go down across the trailer park, I get up, I feel high, feel on the verge of going mad, and it's time to punch the clock. I put on some makeup, turn on the tape deck, I pull the wig down. The only number I knew, but she had set up a phone line that didn't accept collect calls due to another family member also in jail. I look back on where I'm from, look at the world that I've become, and the strangest things seem suddenly routine. I look up from my mouth on the rocks, the gift wrapped. Eventually sober up. Boy, did I sober up. I was so hungover, and I was in jail. How was I in jail? I was the commencement speaker at my college graduation, okay? I mean, yes, 5 hours earlier, I was doing shots of moonshine and potentially making out with a 17-year-old and learning to smash a beer can on my forehead, but come on, YOLO. How did I get here? 25 years of my life and still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should, the world was made up of this brotherhood of man. Thank you. phone call. Hey, Mom. Happy New Year. I'm in jail. Her response was, oh, I know. I always know. 35 years of my life and still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.